Hello. I'm John Fitch. Man, since the beginning of time, has wondered about the stars and the planets. Our neighbor planet Mars has intrigued the imagination of artists and writers. Some people think there is life on Mars.
I see a vast network of channels crisscrossing the planet. Obviously, the work of intelligent Martians. The simplicity and symmetry cannot...
It will be possible with larger telescopes to see cities on Mars, to detect navies in its harbors.
The inhabitants of Mars are vast, cool, and unsympathetic intellects, looking across space at the planet Earth with envious eyes. Are they planning an invasion?
We've been looking at Mars the way artists and writers imagine it, a planet of jungles and deserts, inhabited by monsters. Of course, beautiful women. Well, I'm happy to say that they are wrong. Mars is far more mysterious than that, and far more surprising.
Of all the planets in our solar system, Mars has always held the most fascination. There is no longer hope of little green men. But the question of whether microbial Martian life might have once, or still might exist, remains. This is the story of the first pioneering missions to reach Mars, and how each encounter resulted in surprise, dismay, or delight for those who first took us there.
Each time we got more data, each time we got closer, that image was completely obsolete. That's still going on. That's the amazing thing.
The changing face of Mars, beginnings of the space age.